What's up, world, and welcome back to Lutaku. This month's theme is 1,000 Years of Friendship, featuring Naruto and One Piece. So I got my hat on, got my Straw Hat Crew shirt on. I'm ready for this fucking box. Let's get started. We're gonna put it over here, and we're gonna grab some stuff without looking. All right, first thing, let's grab a box. These things are huge. Okay, what do we got here? Awesome! I saw this when I went to a convention. This is a God damn it! It's too damn bright. Move the light for a second. So we got a Grandista. Figurine, freaking Kakashi Hatake. That's pretty freaking dope. Let's open this up. Where's my knife? Got it right here. That's a pretty big ass figure. As per usual with Grandista, they like to make these huge figures. So you can tell I got some new figures over here. We got Zoro, Sabo, Trafalgar Law, Mihawk, and we had these other ones already. You probably didn't see them because they're off on the side. Some of them. But we have them now. All right, we are awkwardly opening up the box. I noticed in my last video I always focused off on the side, so you see me talking like this. I need to focus off and talk to you guys. I'm breaking the immersion, if you know what I mean. All right, so they just have them just chilling in there, unsecured as fuck. All right, so he's fucking huge. Oh my god, he's so huge. All right, pause on all of that, right? All right, so we got his. We got his torso, as you can see. That's pretty dope. Let's try to shine a little bit of light on it, not too much. All right, so it's pretty freaking dope. I like it. Still getting used to the light setup. Sometimes it's too bright, sometimes it's not bright at all. So there we go. Not 100% with the light, because I got rid of the boxes where I put the light. I'm still looking at myself. I got rid of the boxes where I put the light on, so it kind of, like, doesn't shine well as it used to. I'm trying to get his head out of here. And so, it's, like, super bright now, and it just doesn't work well. Yo, they keep these things in here tight. All right, let's put his head back. Let's put his head on. All right. Get in there. I don't want to break him. All right, there we go. He does now have a head. All right, we're gonna push this off to the side. All right, like that. All right, there we go. Kakashi Hatake. Pretty freaking dope statue. As you can tell, look at my size of my hand and look how the size of the figure. These things are huge. So I'm gonna put this off. You should be able to stand up without having to stand, right? Yeah, there we go. Keep the stand right here just in case he falls over. He's right beside Zoro. Next item. All right, cool. So we got a One Piece statue. So it would focus up. There we go. I saw this at the freaking convention as well. Thank God I didn't get most of this. So it's a Luffy Special MGSP. Don't know any of that stands for. All right. Sweet. Let's open this up and check it out. Wearing the straw hat, repping up the straw pirate hat pirates. All right. I need a better knife. I honestly do. I'm using this. I'm using Asuma as a weapon from Naruto, which is good, but it doesn't do the job as well as I would hope. There's a lot of pieces to this. Alright, so I'm going to put off a lot of this to the side right now. So first, we got the base of the ship. As you can see, it says number 3 on it. Alright, I'm going to open up the base. Manned by Van Presto, so it's going to have really good, like, designs and painting. So we got the base. Looks a little better outside the case. Give me 1 second. I'm going to try to better the light, so I'm going to cut this part out awkwardly. All right, we are back. I did some figurations and changed up the lighting, so this should be a little bit better where you can see the item, and I can show you the surround of it, and it's gonna focus up a little bit better. So, there we go. It's a really good-ass ship. So, we're gonna put Luffy on the ship with a bunch of other shit. So we got a little Luffy right here. Look at that little bugger. Look at him. There you go. Focus on him. There you go. Look at him. And it just keeps on unfocusing. Okay. Well, you get the gist. It's fucking Luffy. I try so hard to try to figure out the length of the... I don't know what the stand is. We got a stand? Alright, we're gonna put off all this to the side. It's kind of a freaking Lego piece. And all these pieces now. Not really good at putting things together. Alright, so put that off to the side. So much shit in this one little freaking thing. Alright, now we got the sail. Now we got the mast. There is the mast. And we got the other sail, which has the Straw Hat Pirates logo on it. Bam. All right. And now I think that's everything, and I think we can actually assemble this thing now. All right, see how good my assembling skills are. All right, that's about to put a flag in the thing. No, that's not how that goes. All right. Maybe I should question my sanity here. Give me a second, guys. All right, we are back. I have completed the ship. As you can tell, it looks crisp as fuck. As per usual with Van Presto. Really good quality. And I tried to fucking put Luffy on the ship, but he keeps fucking falling down. It's supposed to go right here. There's a little circle in there, as you can see. But Luffy doesn't have a little thing on his feet. I'm not quite sure. He has something on his back, so there's got to be a metal piece that I'm missing that I dropped somewhere. I'm sure I'll find it at some point. But for now, Luffy's just going to be chilling on the ship, just laying down. So we're going to put that over here. I'm going to try to stand up, Luffy. There you go. That's the best attempt that I can get. All right, next item. All right. So we got a shirt, as per usual. They're starting to give shirts out in every box. And they're limited edition shirts, usually. So let's see what we got now. This time it's a gray shirt. No fucking way. Are you fucking kidding me? Move, Mike. Move. Okay, chill out, Mike. So we got that on the front and that on the back. That is dope. That is dope as hell. And then we got on for his Ace's arm. So it's Ace. It's practically an Ace shirt. We got Ace on the side, how he has it on his arm. That is fucking dope. Is it a limited edition as well? On the... It is. And I got 111 out of 500. That is a dope ass shirt. I'm going to make sure I take care of this one. There you go, 111 out of 500. Still awkward when it comes to light setup. Because my light works, it's just sometimes too bright, sometimes not too bright. I need to figure out what's the settings. Because all the time my webcam keeps resetting the settings. So I kind of have to redo it every single time I make a video. So it kind of forgets. I kind of forget where it's left off. All right, so next item. All right, so we got another pin. And this time it is Sasuke from Naruto, if you guys don't know that. Pretty common show. All right. So we got a Sasuke pin. There you go. That is pretty dope. Sasuke pin, and I got, usually they tell me the number on this, but I guess they didn't this time around. Released a 500, but it didn't tell me the number. But it says, I haven't watched Naruto in fucking forever. So, Susanoo? I think this is what it's called. Yeah, I think that's what it's called. Susanoo. So there's a Susanoo. I had other pins down there. I moved them. And I think that's everything. Yeah, that is everything. So this is what we got in the box. So we got the Banpresto Shinobi Relations Kakashi Hadake, standing at a height of 11.4 inches. Jesus Christ. We got the Banpresto Mega WCF Thousand Sunny with Luffy. And we got the Ace Porkesty Ace Limited Edition exclusive t-shirt, individually numbered. And the Naruto Sasuke pin. Which the Grandesto was 35, the Mega Sunny was 30, the One Piece t-shirt was 20, and the Canvas Tote Bag. What? Canvas Tote Bag? The Canvas Tote Bag's not even in this. I realize you weren't even looking at my face. The Canvas Tote Bag's not even in this. What the fuck? See, it says Canvas Tote Bag. I'm not lying to you. I'm not dumb. See, Canvas Tote Bag in the corner right there. $9. Well, we got a Canvas Tote Bag. This is our Canvas Tote Bag. It's $9. Pretty dope. Oh, speaking of which, we have something else to open up. I need to figure out another setup here. But we'll figure that out next episode. Hopefully. Not perfect at my job, but I give it my best effort, I honestly do. But this is the missing link item that was in that not last Lutaku, but the Lutaku after that, before that. The one that came with 3-0 and stuff. It was supposed to be a figure. It got delayed because of productivity and everything, so let's open this shit up. Rawr! Alright, so, this is our figure that we missed out on. It's made by Ja and Sega. Alright, so it's Asuka from Evangelion, I believe. No, I think, I don't fucking know. What is this from? Don't fucking know. I haven't watched this anime. I'm not gonna act like I do. Yep, it's from Evangelion. It says on the back. So I wasn't dumb. I got it right. So don't get mad at me. Sorry. All right, I'm not gonna open this up because I'm not gonna put this to my collection because I haven't even watched the anime, so I'm not like super hyped for it. It's a nice figurine. Definitely do what I can with it. I guess try to resell it if I can. If anybody wants this offer up, I guess. All right. Hopefully you guys like this. If you guys want this, be sure to offer up. I'm most likely gonna resell it. Don't really care for it, but that's our missing item. I had to let you guys see that because I had to just chill in there for the next Lutaku. But my favorite item out of everything in here has to be this t-shirt. Holy shit, that is a dope ass t-shirt. We got Porcus D Ace. Like little lanyard as a little necklace. But then we got the Whitebeard Pirates. But it's like burning on the back. That is dope as hell. And then we got Ace on the side with his arm. That is a fucking dope shirt. I really like this box today. And hope you guys enjoy this episode. Still trying to figure out how to work everything here. I did some tests and it looked fine, but now it just wants to look dumb for me. But until next time, guys, wait a moment. We still got to announce the next box. Next box will be a Dragon Ball Saiyan Legends box. It's going to be a limited statue of 500, so this is going to be a limited time statue. Limited statue, which is amazing. Instead of a t-shirt, we get these limited t-shirts, such as that. But we're actually going to get a limited statue this time around. It's coming in October, so it should ship out on October 20th, so looking forward to that. Hopefully I get it out as quickly as possible. So, until next time, guys, peace out.